every day I was just thinking about it, reciting verses from all my favorite rappers out loud and scribbling words that later on would be crafted into a masterpiece. Magnetic to this shit, I mastered it. Remember they tell me that I had sort of a gift, and my flow was sort of like Hoodie Rap with no sign of a lift. Significantly took bits and pieces from all of my idols back when that beefing on record shit wasn't killing your rivals. No pressure pushing your project, we hung out sort of like recreational sports. The anticipation alone was so motivational. Big Daddy Kane was scooping scrap, had us hopping, and special ed in that video got it made, had us whopping. And high top fade, I sported it, UMTV reported it. Thinking about it sort of get me high when I absorb it in. Man, if I could just go back to the days of Kojak with my 2006 rhyme notepad, I'd own rap. I know you with me every day, you affect me in every way. I want you to know that I'm really here to stay, not leave. I got the 411 for you like every day. It's officially our 21st anniversary today, and I want the world to know that I'm devoted to you. You already know it, do you? That's the whole reason I write these poems to you. I know it's sappy, but I'll be here till I'm waxed. Sincerely yours, Verb TPS, holla back.
Sometimes I wouldn't have made it if it wasn't for you.
About everything in the past and all the things
you. Sometimes I wouldn't have made it if it wasn't for you.
Sometimes
I wouldn't have made it if it wasn't for hip hop. You the love of my life, and that's true.
Common used to love ya, said Ice Cube, fuck ya. Now you're having babies by these white dude suckers. Jerry Heller must have put a corporate noose unemployed. Still we got soul like pasta noose and boys. I plugs one like an extension for the truth I deploy. The second checks to check it out, get it recouped with a void, a loop to record. I play the cipher post with Proctor for the love. Now they clocking higher notes than opera. These old school pioneers, it's reason that I am here, grieving and believing that next season will find here. My cipher pierced is 20 or 21, so they don't understand how any or anyone could affect me so directly. If any or any dumb go pop with hip hop, I'm simply ripping up. I know y'all wanna know how this old school directed me, who, what, where, why, when, specific records. See, if I did that, I might examine it forgetfully. KRS, Tribe Roots, De La Soul affected me. Loop Pack, Daddy Kane, DP's affected me. Sincerely yours, J Pro, PS, hold your head for me.
Sometimes I wouldn't have made it if it wasn't for you.